Have you ever wondered how to format the text messages in your WhatsApp? I'm gonna show you very quickly how to do that. Let's start. So the first one would be to type in bold. It's really simple bold, because all you need to do is to hold here to get the star, then type anything you want and then close it with the star and it becomes bold and just send. It's a bold. How about italic? Italic is also simple because you just hold here, underscore, write whatever you want, close it with an underscore. The underscore should be touching the word. That's important. Once you put the underscore either side of the word, you can send, and now it's italic. But if you want it to be strike through, that's a bit more complicated. But I will show you how to do it. You go to another page, you go another page. You need to find a symbol, something like this. And then whatever you write, strike through. It can be a sentence, but the symbol should be at the end of the word. That's important. And here it is. We got the strike through. What about if you want monospace? Monospace is another interesting thing to do. It's not straightforward, but it's a similar concept. You come here, you find a symbol like this. It's not a simple symbol, but nevertheless, you need to enter it 3 times and then just type whatever you want. And then close it again with the same thing 3 times and then send. I'm using, by the way, Microsoft Swift Key. And in your layout, it might be different, but try to find. I couldn't find these all of these symbols in my Google keyboard, hence I was supposed to change it to Microsoft Swift keyboard to be able to access some of these strange symbols. What if we want to bold or italic or monospace without using these symbols? It's also possible. For example, I want to say, please subscribe. And now I want to make it bold. So what I would do is to select the whole thing. As soon as you select, it gives you obviously 4 different options. This is only applicable for Android. You might get similar thing in your iPhone. So you can press bold, you can press italic, or if you press the 3 dots, you could get monospace, or you can get strike through. So all the 4 are also possible here. And let's say monospace and then enter, and now you can see it as a monospace font. As simple as that. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.